Hello guys, I will show you today how to fix this error. No update required, your WordPress database is already up to date. It usually came from cache plugin, yeah? So what we have to do is you have to go on cPanel, go to VP content. Here is the file. First of all, you try this first solution, just delete this file. After you delete this file, you are able now to connect on VP admin. So it shows you, put the password and your admin user. So you are able now to connect. But what I have to do next is go to VP content, plugins, rename your cache plugin, rename it, try to log in now to your database. So I see this error here, but I am able now. And so what I do next is rename again in the original name. That's it. Just what I did is just disable and enable the W3 total cache or other cache plugin you use. So with rename it from cPanel or from your backend, from your host cPanel, so I'm able now to have access on WordPress dashboard. Thank you for watching and subscribe.